Hi guys, welcome back to Sutton United. Let's go.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And League Two action is what's on the menu, coming up live. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, it might still work out for them. Oh, chance taken! There is opportunism for you, for a disappointed goalkeeper. 1-0 then. News coming through that the referee has pointed to the spot in one of the other matches. With the details, here's Alex.
Yes.
Might be a chance here. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. And that's going to roll all the way through. In possession, Sam Hart. Succeeded in keeping it in play. And options in the centre. And very deftly cut out. Ball's gone. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other matches. Alex has the news.
Yeah, it's a goal for Swindon Town. You could see he knew what...
Can he finish? Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. And that's an important intervention. Good-looking ball. Creative look about this, but really sticking to the task defensively. Cisse. Clark. Whelan with it. This looks promising. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, there you can see it. The hosts haven't been able to control possession, but their speed of attack when they win the ball...
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Nicely saved. Who can they pick out? Well, the marking was tight. The header off target in the end. Cisse. Whelan with it. In the right place to intercept. Torres on the ball. Takes the shot. Well, a decent effort, but not quite on the target. In possession, Sam Hart. Whelan with it. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Richardson. Well, nicely cut out.
We don't have it, can't you? I mean, Sutton can't even make a pass at the moment. We literally can't make it a pass at all. like to think at all. A, fling it freely, that's probably shit.
Who's going to get on the end of it? And the header off target, but resolute defence. And the whistle is sounded for... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. And Torres on the ball. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And just like that, they don't have the ball anymore. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Body on the line. And the news confirmed before the game, Manchester City have finally got their man, Stuart.
Well, this seems a very
now,
high
hold on, Stuart, they're in here, and the keeper has denied it.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
And the goalkeeper got there at the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Timely intervention. Adams. And they need to get tighter here. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. Jones has it. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper.
JKK, please contact your nearest security guard.
This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he's been the difference between the two sides, and not just because of his goal, but his general play has been really good.
Still a chance. Well, it could have been, but for the offside flag. Possessed. Must be! Well, fantastic reflex action.
Well, still behind here, but only due to some incredible goalkeeping. Surely it's only a matter of time if they keep piling on the pressure like this.
Now he'll be irked with himself, ran into an offside position. Oh. Whelan with it. Can he finish? Oh, he's missed it.
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Now we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott.
It's another goal for Exeter City. They've pulled ahead by two with 76 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever. In there to intercept. Whelan with it. Oh. Cisse. And forward they go, chasing the game. Electing to cross into the centre. Oh, incredible save! That could cost them at this late stage.
Well, that should have been the equaliser. I'm not sure they'll get another chance now.
Jones. And given away. Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
It's a goal for Bristol Rovers. The goal goalkeeper has spilled it back into the danger area, and he is there to slot the ball into the back of the net nicely.
It has to be! What a powerful effort, but not threatening the goalkeeper, and he'll be disappointed. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Vital interception, the danger was very real. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy. Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hello, good evening to you wherever you are. The first piece of news to bring you is the fact that the heavens have opened. A rainy night here. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man, Stuart Robson. And we have group stage action from the Cup coming up for you. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, you have to be consistent in these group games. You can't afford to have an off day, otherwise you're out the running before you know it. Anticipating a really good game though, Derek. Hope we're not disappointed.
Do they mean business on this occasion? That's it back. Chance to attack using wit. But they dealt with the threat first. Oh, he looks threatening. And a really powerful effort. But just over the top. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Space and time for the cross. Well, not cleared away completely. And I think the threat has been averted. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Decided to come in from the flank. Firing it in. And just narrowly wide in the end. Into the advanced position. Goalkeeping. Well, he could run onto it here. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, his skill level is so high. You're absolutely right. That's a great effort on the volley.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes.
Oh, wait a minute, Stuart. Look what's happening. The flag raised. Offside it is. Pierre, Vela, David Davis. Now, let's see what they can do here. And they fall to hit. And you've got to say, that could run you for the lead. Back underway. 1-0 it is. He made it look simple, really. Elliot Bennett. Chance to whip it in here. And it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Lovely ball over the top. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
And he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Moving into the advanced position. Taxing defending to win the ball back. They might be able to get in now. Crossbar caught in the way. And the referee has given the corner. So maybe scope here for them to add to their lead. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Can he get them level? Oh, can't pull them level.
Well, they certainly should be level. That was a great opportunity to score.
There's been so much talk about a potential transfer, but it's potential no more, it's fact.
Well, he seems happy about the move based on the interviews, talking about how he wants to finish his career at the club. Seems like a shrewd bit of business to me.
And there to intervene. Now can they counter clinically? He's got the right idea with that pass. And charging through, and nicely parried away. Pennington. Elliot Bennett. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Just made sure nothing came of that. 30 minutes left for play. So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Really a very poor ball. And he couldn't quite get himself back on side, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
Substitution time, it is here. Cosgrove. Superbly read and executed. And into the last 20 minutes. Oh, what an opportunity! A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Excellent challenge. Lost possession. Now can they make something happen? Oh, what a fine save, and a timely one, Stuart.
Well, that does give them some hope, because that would have been the end.
Making sure nothing untoward happened. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game! So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. Who won the score? At full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Yeah, this has been.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Going for the team! I'm afraid it goes down as a way. measure of his man. Can he get one back? Really sad goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Not the best clearance. Cosgrove. Survived the attack, and the referee brings this contest to an end. Well, that really is how you want to start any campaign.
Thank you for your patience. We'll start taking questions now. Okay, guys, we are out.
It might be early in the season, but it's always significant when it's first against second, a game that could have a big say in who eventually wins the title. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live on EA TV. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and sitting next to me here on the commentary gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham United midfield man Stuart Robson. And our live coverage comes to you from League Two. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
He's going forward and a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And there it is, the first caution of this match.
Well, he didn't need to make the challenge, did he? He's under pressure now. It's a long time to go in this game.
Taken free kick. but no end product.
Well, he has such good technique. I expected him to score there, but it was still a great effort.
Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game.
Oh, big moment here, Derek.
He's allowed his opponent to get past it. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Oh, he's lost possession. Crossing opportunity. Cutting off the supply. Well, someone has scored in one of the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
Yeah, it's a goal for later on in. It's now 1-0.
Oh, surely. Well, the keeper does his job.
Well, nice idea, but he didn't quite get enough on it, did he?
Well, as you'll have noticed, we had to cut Alex a bit short just then. To confirm for you, the visitors did score in that match, and their lead stands at 1-0 presently. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Now, let's see what they can do here. This looks promising. Delivery towards the back front.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Nice one.
Well, a second goal for them here. For the keeper, didn't he? Take some progress with the ball at his feet.
From Northampton.
Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Eccentric goalkeeping. Alan Judge. And very deftly cut out. Moving it forward. And Torres on the ball. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, brilliant effort. But the woodwork getting in the way.
Well, it's super skill, Derek. He made such good contact with the ball. He just can't believe he hasn't scored there. Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Could be dangerous. Good tackle. And in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute.
Yo, we've got some coming in, boys. We've got some time to sign up.
That is that for the first time.
And if it's not like this, it's because we've got a cold, by the way. So, yo.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Freddie Sears. Can he put it away? Intriguing contest this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt, a long way long. Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, certainly a lot of focus on the boy over the last year or two, and he seems to have a bright future ahead of him. Hopefully it turns out to be a good move and he can continue to develop his career.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Chance to cross. And successfully cut out. Now what can they do from here? Making excellent progress with the... Oh, really good reflexes and danger about it.
Well, can they draw the level here? The crowd certainly thinks so.
Well, a harmless effort when all is said and done. Thirty minutes left for play. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Well,
the situation has changed in one of the other games. Here's Alex Scott with the news. Could be. Oh, he's missed, but by a minuscule margin.
Well, he couldn't have made better contact than that. His technique is brilliant. He's so unlucky there.
Time for a change there. Jones has it. Struggling to get it away. Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted. Sears.
Well, the fans believe there's hope here. Can the players respond now?
Space and time for the cross. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
Well, we have a goal to tell you about in one of the other matches. Alex has the news.
Yeah, it's a goal for Forest Green Rovers. The goalkeeper did all he could, but no one was going to stop that one. The score's level again now at 1-1 with 71 minutes played. The game has been fascinating so far, Derek.
Many thanks, Alex. Going to get wide from there. Disappointing. Jones on the ball. And scope for them to produce something exciting. It might be. Simple for the keeper. There's 10 minutes remaining here. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Just listen to this crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still plenty of time to find an equaliser. Surely they get another chance.
And offside, just as he was ready to pounce. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. They might very well have late excitement here. 5 minutes to go, and just one goal between them. There to intercept. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, it fizzled out. Smith now. Jones. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. And do they have a goal in the future? They're giving it a go. A fine cross. When it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a...